will give my life in pursuit of duty and honor.
I will destroy those who cause chaos for their own enjoyment. All units, split in two and surround the castle.
The enemy is sure to be prepared for a siege, dear brother. I doubt they are simply waiting idly for us to attack.
Indeed, there might be an ambush or reinforcements in the house. We should proceed with caution.
Son of Wen Qin, this battlefield shall be mine.
Wen Yang is here!
So they plan to overrun the main camp with a surprise raid. We cannot afford to let that happen.
I am Wen Yang, son of Wen Qin. Face me!
The son far outclasses the father.
We will give pursuit!
Wait. Wen Yang be, for now. Tighten the noose around Wen Qin. Let us choke the life from this fool.
My lord!
We have received word that Wu reinforcements are approaching.
The Wu reinforcements are holding up our march. We must resume it immediately and surround the castle.
Wait! We will be vulnerable against a pincer attack during our siege. Let's launch a raid using the enemy's power.
I'm going to have your head!
That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing!
Preparation
with the Wu reinforcements. Zhao, you go and deal with Wen Qin.
Are you sure? The enemy will flood this area, and it could get very messy.
Don't look at me like that, Zhao. I've already told you once. Leave this area tonight.
Son again. You seem to be in high spirits.
He's nothing like his old man. It shouldn't be too hard to turn against his father.
You are pretty good. How about we use these weapons on the enemy's approach route? We should be able to launch an effective counterattack with them.
If we keep our wits about us.
I am ready to conquer this battlefield.
Step forward.
success.
And my duty.
I refuse to let things end like this. The next time we meet, it will be the end for you.
You are a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
Most impressive.
Guanqiu Jian is preparing for a siege. As such, we should isolate him and bring him down from within.
That one is the key to turning the tide. Begin pursuit immediately.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Sweet success.
Belong to us. I guarantee your safety if you surrender now.
There's no point resisting if it only gets us killed. I surrender.
This appears to be as far as we go.
The enemy resistance ends here. Go forth, my elite troops of Wei. Spirit.
You're going to face me. Step forward.
Learn your place,
imbecile.
So, what shall we do with him?
First, let's hear what he has to say.
Execute him. Isn't that right, my lord?
Now hold on just a minute.
Take him away.
My lord, those in power must make tough decisions. Cruel or severe though they may be. Visualize your goal, deliberate, and decide. The time for thinking things over at your leisure has come and gone.